Hey guys, with All Things Collectibles, I'm about to do a box break of the Bowman 48 basketball. This is the 09-10. It actually has Hansborough, and I'm guessing the other guys in it. Although they're Panini exclusives, you get three autos a box. I've seen some open so far, and some pretty nice autos have been coming out. It's a lower-end product, 24 packs. A lot of numbered cards. Got the base here. Got a numbered card of Johnny Flynn rookie, numbered out of 209. A few different colors. Now this is supposedly a hobby-only product, so you'll have to go to a hobby store to get it. Got a numbered card of Clyde Drexler, numbered out of 1948. Checklist. I got my first auto. Who's that? Luau Deng sticker. And I got one of the basketball plays in here people have been talking about, numbered out of 1948. Any of you kids can get one of those. Learn some plays. Got a Gilbert Arenas to 1948. One of the George Mikan old cards. Number two of Jerry West, Mr. Basketball. Got a Karl Malone numbered to 1948. Bill Russell, Mr. Champion. George Mikan, 1948. I'm guessing you get a numbered card pretty much every pack. To make it easy, if you're a set builder, if you're trying to build a 1948 set, it shouldn't be too hard or expensive. Walt Frazier, or no, actually, Wilt Chamberlain, 1948. Got LeBron, Gilbert, another rookie. DeMar DeRozan to 1948. Got a Pistol Pete, 1948. Getting a good selection of the old players numbered to 1948 out of the box. A Gerald Wallace, two of them. You've probably seen different backs on them. Obviously, they're not going to correct this, so there's no Spencer Hulk card. Got a Josh Boone to, or no, excuse me, Devin Harris, 1948. Got a another numbered one, Elton Brand to 1948. Got a checklist. Second auto, Mo Williams, not numbered. Cool little card. Got another rookie of James Harden, 2009. Looking for the Hansborough. Being that we're right outside North Carolina, or Charlotte. Bill Walton to 1948. Got a rookie, another one. This one's the 1948 of James Harden, so I've got two versions of that. I don't know if they have any cards lower numbered than that, though. Haven't seen any yet. Got a, was it Bob Cousy, 1948. Cool card. Another rookie, Earl Clark. Yeah. And a good number of rookies in these packs. Another numbered card of David West. Yeah. Sean Marion, number to 1948. Couple packs left. Let's see. Gerald Wallace again. And they didn't correct it. Dr. J with the fro to 1948. Last auto is, looks like David Lee. Yep, David Lee. All right, another numbered card, Deron Williams. Thanks for watching.